shortly.
Platinums.
Well, she did ask me what I was doing this weekend. I said I was watching the Super Bowl. Ew, sports. It's like, yeah, that's how you answer it.
Sounds good.
I concur.
Okay, do you guys want armor or cameras or...
Armor.
Yeah, take Rook. That'll be good.
Okay. Even as terrible as a player as I am, at least I can put down armor for one.
Somehow, I feel like you're going to just, like, run outside and drop it.
Can you drop it outside?
I mean,
it doesn't let you go outside anymore, so...
Yeah, I mean, you could put it in front of a window like I do.
Yeah, I don't fucking know how many times Demo will run to the other side of the map to put armor down just to be an asshole.
Dude, I'm into your health, man. I want you guys to be fit.
I saw a video...
Earn it, bitch.
I saw a video of a dude that was offering to put the armor down outside the...
There you go, armor.
Outside in their spawn. It's like, listen, I'll come out, I'll put the armor down, but you gotta let me come back inside. And they actually did it. But one of them shot him the first time.
We had a guy who tried to do that because we were against, like, a really good team, and the guy's like, hey, I'll tell you what, I'll come out and give you armor. But then our whole team started shooting at him. I forget who it was that was with me that day.
I was playing golf, you bitch. 5 seconds to insertion. Nah, I was telling people I was drunk.
Demo.
Two of them, the tunnel.
What's up?
Two in the tunnel.
Demo.
In the chamber.
It's like, yes, please acknowledge me. Oh, shit. We lost our pro.
It's okay,
they killed
guys.
Me in the conference room. They're coming in through the copy room.
He's only semi-pro, guys. It's okay.
Main lobby. Third floor.
Fucking
coming
ass. What a dick.
Going up the stairwell.
Manhack, someone's coming.
How am I not getting those hits? What the? All
friendlies were Manhack, they're fucking failure.
Kind of annoying.
Dang, that was efficient. And fast, too. They just, like, came in. No drones or anything.
I can do that, too. Watch.
Watch me die first.
Is the call out?
No, I didn't make the call.
Okay.
But you should keep doing it.
Nice recruit, Manhack. Demo. Wait, are we gonna all go shield recruits?
No, just Demo.
Oh, okay. Well, you do get a frag.
He's not a shield recruit.
Oh.
I ain't a punk ass, bitch.
But seriously, I'm drowned.
Demo!
You do it so well, that's what's scary.
It's like the fucking scene from MGS1. She's like, would you fuck me, Snake?
Looks like second floor.
By the time she's drunk, Psycho Mantis is controlling her.
Come on, Demo, fuck me!
God.
I gave it a fucking floor.
5 seconds. I'm gonna wait till you're like aiming at somebody and just blow it out. Fuck me!
Wait, why are we going? Okay, let's go.
Grab and go, grab and go.
Plant and go.
We're not trying to make sense right now. See me.
Fine by me. If I try to plan things out, it never goes well anyway. But where
the fuck?
Where are you guys going? Upstairs? Okay.
What was that fake out for?
Work good shit. Plan go, plan go.
Hey, Demo, I'm down on the stairs.
I don't have time for that weak ass shit.
Thank you.
Demo!
Stop!
You have located I'm fucking losing it.
On your left. Right there.
The diffuser has been secured.
Oh crap, someone killed me in copy room. Bandit is coming to you guys from copy room.
Last operator standing. Op 4 last op standing.
Where?
Copy room.
The room with the copy paper.
Damn it.
The diffuser is now secured.
I think they're still in A. Well, maybe not.
Plant this shit. Plant it.
Fucking plant it.
Chill pill. Please.
And then get up on that door.
Oh.
Oh.
Nice job. Holy crap. Man, hack for clutch.
Told you. My god, they ran in there, no drones or nothing.
There he was, just peeking through those holes.
It was all because of that fake out inside the archives.
Hey, it worked.
You're welcome for those shotgun holes, too.
I don't know.
Demo!
Okay, you guys want armor again?
You know, the next time she says that, I'm just going to bust out laughing now, because I'll think of you saying that.
Or should I go Echo and use the drone?
Armor. Is definitely
good.
Better for the team, but
okay.
Yeah, you're gonna bust out laughing
because
you're gonna imagine.
It's okay, we
gonna,
got another.
Fuck
echo.
Me, Demo.
Yep. Pretty much.
Protect the bombs.
Armor down.
It was beast. I just want some dick.
Damn it.
What? Oh, you never heard that term before. Have you, like, please tell me you've never heard the term hose beast before.
Hose beast?
I don't think I've ever heard that.
It's like, no?
You never seen, dude,
Jose hose beast? Really?
Nah, hose beast. Like, this type of chick walks up on you in the bar, she's like super drunk, and she's like barely able to stand on her high heels. And she's just walking up on you like, hey, how you doing? You know, I wanna fuck, let's go. Just wants your hose, man, hose beast.
I can see the entomology of that.
Oh, here we just call them hookers.
Are you implying that Cypher is a hooker?
No.
Jesus Christ.
How did that come up?
Because I called her a hose beast.
Oh.
You're repelling?
No.
I have some respect. Thank you very much.
IQ is upstairs, above, just came up the rear stairs.
Got her.
Thanks.
They're lit up. I lit two of them up on that Habana. Next
one of
guy.
Them's upstairs in the corridor. One Ash is downstairs underneath you guys.
Towers.
Nice.
Can you mark that guy again?
No.
So, someone's where Ash just died. She's, Hibana's coming down the Ash stairs.
Oh, Jesus, stay at the clutch around.
Tellers.
Hibana's close.
Hibana's gonna be pushing Tellers in a second.
Yeah, Hibana just opened, is using her drones to open A. Manhack, Hibana's around the corner from you. Behind the curve counter.
Well,
nice.
I have my moments. Last one's to the right of the door. He's drunk.
He's running away.
Don't chase. Buckle down. Turtle
don't
up.
Tell
turtle
me
up.
What to do.
I'm just saying, we got a huge player number advantage. It's fucking 3-on-1.
Might as well give him a chance, right?
Crap hat. I'm trapped.
That's fair.
Someone's shooting.
Well, it's not him. Captain doesn't have a shotgun.
He's droning. He's driving a drone in from the main front door. Or he's not. It may be coming in through
it. Holy shit, that's baller.
Buckle down.
Maybe he's coming in through the metal shelves.
Where's if he comes through the front door,
that,
I got
that door. At least put a fucking barricade on the door.
It doesn't matter.
I'm going to die doing this just because you're so demanding.
Thank you, Demo. Feel better.
No.
Fuck you, bitch.
Got it.
He's drawn in front door. He's going behind the couches.
You just stopped in front of Tallers. I think
Manhack, drone's coming your way.
Looks like he might be giving up.
Yeah, he knows where I'm at.
40 seconds, just hold it down.
Damn it, Crappa, we don't need reminders.
I don't think he's going to push front door. I think he's... Oh, no, here he comes, front door. And drunk. That was good.
Nice job, Echo. He ran away and then just came back the same way. Nice shot, Manak.
He was really familiar with that doorway by the end of that round.
He just seems... He didn't have a choice.
Demo.
I guess it's Ibana time.
It was about that frequent that night, wasn't it? Really was.
Dude,
holy
this
shit.
Was like right after I fucking said, oh, that's cool, let's get her in here. Some diversity. Like, being totally real. Like, yeah. I was legit saying, you know, we could use some not dick in this channel to, like, spice things up a little bit so that we don't sound like a bunch of fucking fat nerds all the time.
I've got bad news for us.
And in she comes and she's just like, Demo, I'm the most annoying bitch in the world. Ah! Like, oh my fucking god, dude.
You want to hear annoying?
I'm good. Please don't vape. Please don't vape
in the world.
We already got crapper here. He vapes enough.
Robot dick. You call me Darth Vader and you fucking recognize the game.
Oh, you Darth Vader because you're sucking more than air.
Hey, say what you want.
I'll check second floor. It doesn't appear to be second floor. I'm not hearing anything up here. Oh, it is second floor. They were just quiet.
Got ourselves a new Dr. Jones. Only Manhack's gonna get... Or Manhack and maybe Demo's gonna get that one.
Wait, what am I getting now?
It's an audio call out, so...
Yeah, I got it. Sorry, I was halfless. I'm too busy shielding.
They might pop out stock.
I have to half listen, because otherwise I'll listen to call outs and get fucked over.
They're behind you, Demo.
Bitch, please.
They blow open two holes in the janitor's closet.
Guess what I got?
That's a good start.
Crap, all their walls are electrified. I think they only had three batteries.
No, he has four now.
Oh, cool.
Sort of.
No, I got all their batteries. Fuck your batteries, bitch.
Oh crap, they've got a kill hole in the copy room. They're shooting from the conference room through the coffee room. Into the open doorway.
I'll drone a demo real quick. Yep. I'm not at the table anymore. There's one on B. Smoke is B.
Turning around probably not the best idea.
I was making sure he was behind me.
I hope you get a fuse kill. I haven't seen one in tonight.
Alright, I'm thermiting. It's worked.
Come on, magical RN, Jesus.
Just go in the stock room.
Yeah, thermite's open now. I got a hole.
Their rook's down here. Their rook is down.
You can push
Demo A. On your left, right there on my ping. Their rook's down.
I can't smoke it.
It's a reinforced wall.
You must God damn it.
Nice try.
Guys.
Manek, you need to calm down.
Demo.
You jumped out my hole. God damn it.
These guys are definitely learning. They electrified all those walls.
Alright, it's time to play for real.
Fuck this shit.
Okay, I guess we need Rook, right?
I mean, CB, yeah, at the end of the day, you need to play a class you want to play.
You're gonna fucking...
Don't want to
But we gotta win, right? So...
that new op, Jackal, like, you're gonna fucking see him coming around a corner, like, a mile away.
What's this mysterious blacklight?
His gun is huge.
Yep.
It's like as long as he is.
22 inches?
Coming back.
Whew.
I just don't get why they added another Canadian gun.
Canadian guns are best. Oh, they found
a
bomb.
He has two shotgun options for a secondary.
No, he has one primary, one secondary. And it's the same shotgun, but the barrel is cut off and there's no stock.
The primary is the barrel cut off and the secondary is a long barrel?
No, primary is long barrel, secondary is cut off.
That's not how it looks in this picture.
Trust me.
I believe you.
Oh, it never lied.
Ellie. Back, Ellie. Ooh.
Woohoo!
Nice.
Woohoo! Now we'll see who's the best.
They're in the office areas, open area. Well, I'm glad I'm 3-speed. So there's that.
Oh, I'm so royally fucked.
Office? Yeah, office is open too, by the way.
Someone told me to play for real. Piece of shit, man hack. Tell me not to goof off. There's no one in there.
Oh, in there? Okay.
Man hack, you want me to open up a kill hole with the office wall?
No, somebody just hit me with the drone.
Oh yeah, I wonder who it was.
Wait.
Open area.
Do it.
Don't you dare. You are fucking dead.
Hey, you killed me last time. I get one TK on you.
We got a drone inside the bomb sites.
These guys are just...
Oh, I found my drone.
Well, now I gotta find there.
Louisa, look out. Someone opened up this window. Crap, a drone spot. Where is that drone? They're throwing flashbangs in. Nice shot, Manek. Holy crap. Was it really only one person left? I didn't notice. Good job, everyone.
Alright, got one more in me.
Thank you, CB. I appreciate the...
He said everyone, not just you.
I'm helping. I put down armor and did nothing else.
Good job, man.
Oh, I got one kill.
Shut up, man hack.
Oh,
don't make me misinterpret you.
22 in semi-pro.
Don't make me misinterpret this inside joke and go off on a tangent about how you always need attention.
I only congratulate people who do more than 4 kills. Or 4 or more. It's okay.
I really need mod status.